There's a few cow ranches that have cowboys, you know, but boy, they're getting far and few between. The cowboy has become an athlete and we're competing for money rather than just being a regular cowboy.